Well, I guess we're about to find out about the traps, aren't we? I mean, the bee mines is what I mean. Of course, if they burn up these flowers, that's the end of the game on these anyway, so I don't think there's a way to make it work, to tell you the truth. Nah, they didn't get any out of the other nests. Out of the bee boxes, rather. I thought they woke up the ones in the bee boxes. Well, I guess the thing to do is to catch them.
Now, normally, I would not catch them. Because, there's nothing I need them for. Oh, shit, that's... You're gonna be the death of me, Wolfies. Now, in the Wicker Bottom world, I don't bother to catch them because I don't care if there's loose bees or not. You know, eventually, I'll either catch them or somebody else. So I guess all you can do is you can make bee mines and get some honey. So, wow, that's kind of a bummer. I don't know what else to say. That's kind of a bummer. Huh.
There was something else I was thinking about doing, and it's, I was thinking about killing a pig, to tell you the truth. Now, do I have everything I need? Yes. Well, nighttime's not the... Oops, we don't want this bug net. Oh, there is a thing on Wiki that says, Beefalo won't attack you unless Deerclop hits... Beefalo won't attack Deerclops unless you're wearing the Beefalo hat and Deerclops hits you. But I think they will attack if they're in heat, because they pretty much attack every damn thing if they're in heat, so... I should have probably waited on that dead. Now, they made it so they lasted all night, and boy, they kind of changed it when they changed the lengths of the days. I was kind of thinking about going after a sleeping pig, but that's probably a mistake. I used to, and it wasn't a particularly a willow thing, it was just, it just happened I had willow when I was doing it, but I used to, yeah, see, they don't last much time at all anymore. But I'd put on the miner's hat and do ninja willow and run down to the pig village and kill them in their sleep when they were sleeping outside their houses. And it had nothing to do with willow. It had to do with opportunity. Now, I don't know if we can do this with the... yeah, that's what I was going to say. Ha ha, I thought so.
How many have I got? Not very many yet. Damn, they're stronger than I remembered. Oops, yeah. I didn't even think about them being stronger than he is. I don't know about taking out a werepig. I don't know if werepigs hit harder than regular pigs or not. Uh-oh. Losing this fight, aren't
I? I don't know what happens if you hit him with a torch. Where are you? Damn, where was he? Oh, he's from over there. There we go. I should have, well, we got his meat. Now, where's my backpack? Now, when I've hit him with fire darts before, it aggroed him. I don't especially want to burn up the berry bushes, but on the other hand, I don't really care. Oh, shit, he burned up the carrots. That was exactly what I was thinking was. I hope he doesn't burn up the carrots. So, anyway. Shit. Well, this is probably a fool's errand. I was kind of hoping for a football helmet, but I guess I'm wasting my time. I don't know what I'd do with it in winter anyway. Thinking about doing a bedroll. I guess I better eat these before I burn them up. Maybe I could have them chop wood and get them killed. Okay, let's do a bedroll and put the pigs to work chopping wood before this monster meat rots. Actually, I sure showed him. Yeah, you did. You guys just beat me down to a pulp. Now, I could get some of them to attack the others. That was the old traditional way. Of course, I could use the wood also, so I don't know.
Since I have destroyed my armor fighting pigs. Foolishly, I might add.
So, let's do Cain and Abel games. Most of you have probably never seen Cain and Abel games. And that's where we have our pigs fight other pigs.
Oh boy, this will be a, you know what, with the whole kiting thing now. I don't even know who's on our side. Has anybody died yet? Ooh, piggy butt, piggy butt! So did you? Oh shit, did he eat a piggy butt? He sure as hell did, didn't he? So are all these guys. Alright, he's not. I was not thinking. I got distracted by the whole kiting thing. So I got no pigs now. Okay. It's just thou and me and this guy over here, buddy. Well, maybe we don't have him anymore. Ah, well, hell with it.
Oh, one of my pigs. Well, crud. I think he follows us if we do this, although that may be a mistake. I have no idea if we'll get were pigs or not. Where's some beefalo? What a shitty, cruddy thing to do. Okay, that'll work. Oh, Woofies, you are an animal. Wolfgang means lone traveling wolf. That's honey. So how the hell did that happen? Okay, so maybe over time and by magic. I'm willing to accept whatever the hell caused it. Paladina 6 mentioned, and I don't know, I may have already said this, Paladina 6 mentioned doing candy and stuff like that with sticks as one of the ingredients. And I hadn't thought about that since way back back before crockpot food stacked, you could use sticks, but it really jacked up the quality of whatever you were doing, and so I never bothered to do it. And that was one reason they didn't have food stack at first, was because it was so such a mixed bag on what you actually had, because some of it was made really low quality healing and food because it was made out of sticks. Now, when I watched Riptide Pal, I noticed that he was putting three sticks, like with a dragon fruit, to make dragon pie. And I guess since they stack now, that all that stuff works at the same level. I don't know for sure. I haven't tested it. Well, we are more fully prepared than we have ever been to do nothing at all. Now, on deer, but on honey, see, Wilson was harvesting like 40 plus honey at a time if he hit all the bee boxes. So, honey was actually more common than sticks. But in this world, in Wickerbottom's world, obviously a stick is cheaper than honey, so. But anyway, that's why I never thought about that. And it's not new information, but that did remind me, so, you know. We haven't done any fishing. Thing is, I'm trying to lay off the beef load to let the herds build up, at least for a distraction. Oh, we're not to deer clops yet if he's 8 days. I'm thinking day 28. We ought to go to the swamp and pick up more spikes. And hell, I don't know what else. We could fish. I don't know if this one's safe to fish in. Oh, and we should look for the McTusks. But we would need ranged weapons. I did make boomerangs, didn't I? I'm sure I made boomerangs. Now, my thought was if you did it in the morning, maybe they would harvest more honey. And if you did it at night, they probably wouldn't. But I can't think of any way to get more flowers. So it might have been, well, we can always get more bees and beehive. Like I said, this is, should be a dead. Yeah, I'll bet you they harvest some honey. This is what I was trying to do. Now I have no idea. Shoot, I was going to see what happens if you catch them. I think that's the non-bee one. We could just leave that up here. Now, do they respawn? I bet they don't. So I'm probably screwing up their honey production. I don't know. Yeah, only two came out that time, so I probably screwed them up. Well, it's not the next day either, though. You never know. There's a bee way up there. He's headed for the... No, he's not headed anywhere. Yeah, he is. Maybe. Now, are they all headed? Yeah, all right. All of them headed back into the hive. The mating habits of bees. Who knew?